I entered a seminary when I was 19. The Jesuits. While still a novice, I disproved a case of stigmata. Caught the attention of the Holy See. I have read several libraries worth on the supernatural. Investigated half a dozen cases of alleged miracles. Prove them all false.
Oh, you know damn well I didn't cook this up.
It wouldn't be the first time.
You know, there's this part in the Bible about forgiving sins, kind of a major plot point.
If the sinner confesses his sins and truly repents, anything you care to tell me?